the gods you heard me.
Sounds serious. How can I help?
I'm thirsty. Usually my husband fills me up, but I haven't seen him in a while. So, if you could just reach over there and grab me the wine...
I'm a Mystios. I don't fetch wine. Wait, your husband's missing?
Oh. Well, yes, I suppose he is.
I hear husbands can be hard to keep track of. They're always getting lost.
I've been through three already. I don't want to lose this one, too.
Your husband must have enemies or something. Someone who might want to make him go missing.
The dagger. If you're wealthy, they're your enemy. A local captain and his Malakis dagger friends visit as often as they please, demanding made-up taxes and beating my husband if he doesn't pay. Will you find him? Will you find my husband?
Don't worry. I'll find him.
Thank you. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Any idea where I should look for your husband?
He's been trying to find ways to get his shipments past the Dagger's forces on the road east of here. Anytime his carts ride by, the troops on patrol take a cut. More of their godsless Malakis taxes. My husband usually waits on the road directly south of the cave until it's clear.
You mentioned something called the Dagger.
I thought a Mystios would know. They're tiny blades that look like baby swords.
You said the Dagger like they were a group, or...
Oh, right. The Dagger. They're just men, Mystios. Greedy. Delusions of grandeur. Bleeding dry, the drachmi of poor innocent slave masters like me.
I've heard enough. I'll head east and find your husband.
Thank you, Mystios.
If I follow the road east, I should be able to follow the husband's tracks. Let's go. What happened here?
Guards. Malakis got up guards. They wanted taxes. They always want taxes. Took my master up to the Distos fort. He should have paid their stupid taxes. He should have paid.
I'd better head to the fort. Locked up. Try to stay out of sight.
I see something. Back to my post. What was that?
That noise is annoying.
What?
No matter what happens, keep going. I won't let you die.
Please help me! By Hermes, I'm free at last. My thanks.
Surprised?
It's just... you look more like a hired killer than a hero.
Your wife hired me to check on you. She was worried.
About me?
Well, she'd had some wine.
So you have met her. Is there anything I can help you with?
I need to know everything I can about the dagger.
Oh, they have such ambition. A legendary greed. They appear to be pirates, yet they're organized, funded, well-connected. There may be more than just a kingfisher pulling their strings.
Don't worry. Taking on shadowy organizations is my specialty. Your wife seems, nice.
She does have her tastes. Expensive ones. The dagger keep taking and taking. I don't know what she'll do if I ever run out. I know she loves me, I'd rather not find out how much she loves me. Still, you've earned a reward. I keep an emergency stash of drachmi in a cave behind a waterfall not far from here. It's directly north of where my cart crashed. Take what you think you've earned. Just leave enough for me and my wife.
Better collect my drachmi from the husband's stash in the Cataractes cave.
told you, there's tons of drachmi to be made digging caves. Don't hurt us. We're just cave diggers.
Husband's secret stash. Thank you.
Thank you.